Here we have a beautiful antique 4/4 violin. We would estimate its age early 1900s, presumably German made. It has a medium to fine grained spruce front and a two-piece maple back. It is also has a very interesting and unusual bridge construction. And it's going to be played with a newly rehaired old German bow.